Good morning. This is little Elsie. It's Elsie's exercise for everyone. It is May the 9th, 2017. So let's continue our affirmations. And when we're doing our stretching, remember, no pain, no gain. So you don't want to have a pinching pain, but you want to feel like a little bit of a, like a hurting, just a little bit of a, like it's a little bit of a hurt for you so that you will be making progress. Otherwise, if you don't feel a little pain, you're not going to have any progress. So first thing, let's go ahead and pike, because we always want to pike when we're reading it. So you are totally free when you are able to stop thinking about yourself and your self-importance. Okay, remember the Janis Joplin song? Freedom is just another word for nothing, nothing left to lose. Okay, let's go ahead and if you can, see my heels, push them down to the ground like this. There you go. Stretching out our calves, okay? Good. And working our arms here. Okay. Go ahead, stand up. Into the side. Flat back. And here. Go ahead and lunge here. You feel it in your leg here. Right turn to side, lunge. And you put your knee down over here. And try to grab your foot as much as you can. You're going to feel that. Oh, boy, you're going to feel it. Whew. I can't hardly do it. And the idea is to try to get it up as high as you can, okay? This is good for your splits. Little pain, no gain. All right. Center. Roll up. Side again. Flat back and down. Knee down and try to grab your leg. Freedom is just another word for nothing left to lose. All right, the more you give away, the more you get back. All right. Go up. Now move your hips. And then feet together. And roll up. Move this out of the way a minute. Grab a chair. And I want you to do your Grand Battements. We'll kick to the front. And then the side. and back and side. Let's do it four times like that. Ready? Arm up, front, side, back, and side, and front, side, back, side again, and front, side, back, point your toes, side, one more, front, side, back, and side. All right, keep forgetting what I want to do. All right. Okay, now I want you to rond de jambe and sorry. Let's do rond de jambe and then in a layer. Front, side, back, first, and front, side, three, and four. Pointing your toe. Now lift it up and do it. And front. And now let's reverse. Back. Two. Three. Four. And back. Up. On layer. And three. And four. Now I want you to put your foot down in front and lunge. Now I want you to circle around. Go down and here, back and side. Reverse it, front and out, back and in. And lunge, okay? Go up to arabesque, arm in front, and then let's tilt, panche. Tilt forward. And up. And down. All right, let's do the other side. Rambat Mons. And kick. Kick. Inside. And back. Inside. And kick. Side. Back. Side again. Kick. Kick, kick it up there. Work it, work it. Inside. One more. Kick, kick. Back. Inside. Rond de jambe, front. Two. Three. Working your foot. Round layer. One. Two. Three. Working our derriere. Four. And let's reverse it. Back. Two. Three, four, back, back, back up, bring it all the way around, and around, good. Put it down, let's stretch, front, into the bar, out, we get a circle, and down, and out, and around. Feel the stretch? All right, good. Alrighty, let's see, what do I want to do? Oh, sorry. Do our arabesque. And you're going to tilt forward. Tilt to bring your foot up in the back. Try to keep a line there. Okay, stretching. Tilt back up. Arabesque. Can you balance? Woo. And close. Alright, good. Let's go back out. Boom, 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 boom. The only boundaries we have are in form. There are no obstacles in thought. Okay? All right. Go back up. Okay? Good. Doing a quick video this morning. I'm going to try to make it to morning mass. Alrighty. So I want you to brush your foot out. Brush. And jump. And here. Jeté. Remember our jeté? Jeté. You brush the floor. And jump. And here. Jeté. Then you're going to brush the land and fifth feet together. Right here. See? Heel by your toe. Alright? We do that in dance all the time when in like a ballet class or whatever. So, brush and jump. Brush, jump. Brush, jump. Brush and close. Brush, jump. Brush, jump. Brush, jump. Brush and close. Brush, jump. Good. All right, remember our PK turjete? Let's try that. PK, chasse, step, step, step. Then you're going to jump. You're going to kick that way. And then flip. So kick and flip. All right. All right, let's try it again. Ready? All right, let's try it again. Chasse, kick, turn. Step, 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 kick, turn. All right, whee! Fun, right? I like those. You do them all the way across the floor. You go step, 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 kick, turn. Step, 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 kick, turn. And you do it from one diagonal of the room to the other. Like, you know, cross. All right. Did you have a good workout today? It was short. Yep, we got to go. Hey, thanks, guys. One more thing. Let's go ahead and go sit down. We're going to pike. So you sit like this. Hold your toes. Okay? That's a pike. All right? Stretching. All right. Feel it. Try to lay your head down. Put your head down. Remember, no pain, no gain, but not a pinching pain, okay? All right. Now, sit in a butterfly, feet in the bottom here, bend forward. The only response to hatred is love. Everything else will bring you down. So please remember that the only response to hatred is love. Everything else will bring you down. So the idea is for us to stay happy so we can make others happy. So do not do anything that's going to bring yourself down. All right, guys. Y'all take care. Please like and share if you do like my videos, and I would really appreciate it. And God bless you. Have a blessed day. Take care.